and welcome back to the Berry Patch. I am so very glad to see you all again. Now today on Making Things with Raspberry, I was thinking we should probably make Rainbow Dash. Because Rainbow Dash is just awesome. And I kind of really love all the My Little Ponies. So, we're going to start with her nose. I still really got to get on to making those equestrian dress too. And I actually got a request too, so I think maybe that will be for tomorrow. It's for like another show. But I think if you like this one, you're probably going to like that one too. So we're going to do the bunny now. Rainbow Dash has wings, so we can't forget her wings. I sometimes, honestly, when I'm at a birthday party, I try to forget her wings. I have to keep reminding myself. So we're gonna just do those now. Bam. And you know what? How do I want to do those? How do I want to do those today? Four different types of wings that I would like to give my pony because I don't know. Different situations call for different sets of wings. And this situation calls for this kind of wing. We're gonna need another blue balloon though, because I wasn't expecting to make this one. I was just gonna go my easier route. But not today. Not for you. No, never for you. You get my good win. Oh, Raspberry. You're too much. Alright, we're getting close to having the wings done, and then we can start on the head. Inside. No! Rainbow Dash! Well, she's looking. Oh no! She didn't work. It didn't work! I tried, but no. It didn't work. Let's try one more time. The other side popped out! What is happening here? Rainbow Dash doesn't want to sit still! Which is pretty typical for her. Finally, we got both sets of wings on. Okay, now let's get red here at the front. And now we're gonna do some yellow hair too. You know what? Maybe if we do it like that, it'll work better. Oh, that's way better. There we go. I'm going to curl this down. We're only going to use two colors of hair on the top of her head. Just because if I use more than two, it's just going to be too much. And yet, it's just going to take away from the rest of the sculpture. So we're just going to use the two colors of the front. And since she's already blue, we don't need more blue hair. So we'll use purple and green. And her wing popped out again. Why are you doing this rainbow dance? I'm depending on you. All right. There we go. She looks super speedy now. yes! Yes, Rainbow Dad! Work it! Work it! She can't see what she's doing now. So she needs eyes. So we're going to shadow door you. And then I believe she has pink eyes, but I've been told they're blue, so I don't really know. But I happen to like pink. And I'm the one that's going to play with her, so. Oh, she looks gorgeous! No, it's just her cutie. Alright, can you guys see her? Alright, we got her clapped. We got her clapped. Now, red! Oh, one more color, one more color! Oh. There we go. Now I know it's supposed to be like yellow, but I don't believe yellow's gonna show up too well. Blue didn't either. So we'll just leave it at that. And that's Rainbow Dash. I hope you guys like this. Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye!